The Honolulu Rail Project again closing up to three lanes in both directions along the H1 freeway tonight. Closures begin at 8 o'clock between the Kamehameha Highway and Waiawa Road overpasses. Lanes reopen at 4 a.m. Work continues each night this week until Friday morning.
Road work for the week is brought to you by First Insurance Company of Hawaii.